Welcome to Learn Mandarin Chinese in 5 Minutes YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be talking about the similarities and differences between 突然 and 忽然. These two Chinese words both have the meaning of sudden in English. So are these words different? Or can they be used interchangeably? Well, it depends. Let us look how to use them correctly in this video. 突然 in English means sudden, abrupt, or unexpected. The word describes something unexpected has happened very fast within a short period of time. 忽然 in English also means suddenly or all of a sudden. 忽然 describes something has happened very swiftly and out of one's expectation. Similarity. 突然 and 忽然 can be used interchangeably when used before a verb. 我在看电视的时候突然停电了。You can also say 我在看电视的时候忽然停电了。我在看电视的时候突然 When I was watching TV, there was a sudden power outage.
他突然说要和玛丽结婚.
Or you can say, 他突然说要和玛丽结婚. 他突然 or 忽然说 要和玛丽结婚. He suddenly said he wants to marry Mary.
事情突然发生
or 事情忽然发生.
事情突然
or 忽然 发生, things happened suddenly. Differences. 突然 is an adjective. It can also be an adverb, attribute, predicate, and a complement. 忽然 is an adverb. It can only form adverbial phrases, unlike 突然. Sentence examples whereby you can only use 突然. Number 1. 突然 plus 的 plus 名词 noun. 他有一个突然的消息要告诉家人。他有一个突然 的消息要告诉家人. She has a sudden news to tell her family.
天气发生了突然的变化。天气发生了突然的变化。
There is a sudden change in the weather. Number 2. 很 plus 突然.
车祸发生得很突然,他一时反应不过来. 车祸发生得很突然,他一时 反 应不过来。
The car accident happened so suddenly that he didn't know how to react. Number 3. 太 plus 突然。
他病得太突然了。他病得太突然了。
He got sick so suddenly. Number 4. 突然 plus
急了 or 得很。
气候的变化突然急了 or 气候的变化突然得很。
气候的变化突然急了。
气候的变化突然的很。The change in the climate is very sudden.
他心情的变化突然急了。他心情的变化突然得很。
他心情的变化突然急了 or 突然的很。Her mood changed suddenly. Number 5. 动词 verb.Plus, 的 plus, 突然。
他要结婚的消息来得很突然。
他要结婚的消息来得很突然。
The news that he is getting married came suddenly.听到他病得很厉害，大家感到很突然。
听到他病得很厉害，大家感到很突然。
Hearing that he was very ill, everyone felt sudden.
That is all we have for you today. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel if you are interested in our videos. Thank you.
我们的视频就到此结束。谢谢大家。